Alright, this is Halloween special too. I'd like to thank all my fans and friends for support and this review. Pretty much video goes out to my good friend Steve Kent. Enjoy.
Are you okay?
Help.
Oh, a Nintendo game!
So I'm forced to review Friday the 13th. Oh god. What stuff do I get myself into? So there are 6 camp counselors to choose from. And I never saw zombies in the Friday the 13th movie. You hear that alarm going on in the background? That's the Jason alarm. That cabin blinking? I have to get there and protect whoever's in danger. But the objective is you gotta light the fireplaces in each cabin because some reason Jason's scared of fire. That's the only one way to protect all the people. So I have to find my way there and find out what's going on.
My fucking patience is wearing thin with this fucking piece of shit game here.
Oh look, I came into a cabin in the woods. I wonder what it could be. Oh, I don't remember fighting Jason's mother's head in the movie. You guys remember any of that shit? We just saw her in part 2, I believe? I don't give a fuck, but he's here trying to fight her. Well, perhaps like Mike Tyson's punch-out style. Urgh, take that, you fucking whore. You know what she reminds me of? Those fucking annoying Medusa heads in Castlevania. Oh, yeah. That's what they remind me of. And they sure as hell piss you off, but what the hell is a floating head around doing trying to bite me? Like, really?
This game sucks fucking ass! I fucking hate it! A piece of shit! Sorry. Forgot you were there. What the fuck?
So look, I'm in a cabin and Jason's around. What can I do? Let me see if I find the- Oh shit, look it! He's there! What? He looks nice and purple. I never saw him wear purple. Look, he's fighting me like in Mike Tyson's punch-out style again. Oh, come on! Whoop his ass! Come on! What the fuck is he doing? Alright, whooped his ass for now. Alright, let's fuck this. Let's just skip through this shit again. Come on, get the fuck out. Oh, there we go. Alright. Oh, shit. The fuck is all that about? What the hell is going on here? I already did this shit. What's going on? This fucking gang. Oh, shit, Jason again. What the fuck? Trying to chop me, what next? Whew. What? Jason's still alive and stronger than before, really? I know a nigga doesn't fucking die, but he's gotta die somehow. Gotta figure that bullshit out. Alright, let me choose a different camp counselor. Alright, let's get to it. What the fuck? What the hell is going on with this damn game? This fucking shit's twitching. Oh look, I kicked his ass. You still haven't defeated Jason, he's even stronger. Okay, how many times do I have to kick your ass and you have to come back being stronger? What the fuck? Huh. Yeah, I finally managed to defeat Jason, but is he really dead? We're not telling you. And what kind of fucking bullshit is that? What the fuck? I'm gonna kick this motherfucker's ass and kill him myself.
I'm fucking tired of this shit, nigga!